A crown is needed when a tooth is so broken down that a filling will not work. It'll break if we put it in there. So a crown is also called a cap, and it's usually made out of zirconia, which is a very strong ceramic material that's placed over the entire tooth to really replace the original structure and to make it really strong.